Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is Christine reporting from the Great Barrier Reef. Investigators have a new tip. It appears that Tense Dontse Point wants to go scuba diving. If two conditions are met, number one, he must have enough money, and number two, the water must be at least 80 degrees Fahrenheit. We'll keep you updated. Stay tuned.